said 25 means this 3 out of 8, 45 like the second course. So then make less than points, more than points. Less than or give points. Which point? So less than you have to make less than 5, 4. Okay? 5, 4. 5, 4, 10, 10, 10, 10, 15, 20, then 20, 30, then 25, 55, then 30, 77, then 35, 95, then 40, 100. Okay, now let me write down here more than ogive points. More than ogive points. So more than ogive points means which one I have to take? That will be upper point. More than 0, 100. Look at more than ogive points. 0, 100. Zero, 100. Then after 0, 596. 596. Then 1090. Then 1580. 1580. Then 2070. 2070. Then 2545. 2545. Then 3023. 3023. 355. So for two graphs you got the points. Now we have to plot it. So, draw the axis. Okay, here you take marks. Then this side you take number of students. Number of students. Okay, marks you see it is up to marks up to what? 40. Take 5, 5, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40. Okay, this side you can take 0, 20 you can take 20, 20. Or 10, 10, if it's a B graph, you can take 10 also. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 0, 100, 20, 70. Let me write here, I have drawn this. 90, 100. Okay. Let's go to less than type. Less than type mein point kya hai? Now 5, 4. 5. Below 10 there is 4 somewhere. So 5. 5, 4 here. 5, 4. Then is what? 5, 4 but 10, 10. 10, 10. 10, 10. 10, 10. Then you take 15, 20, 15, 20, 20, 30, 20, 30, 25, 55, 25, 55 here. Then 30, 77, 30, 77 here. Then 35, 95 somewhere here. Okay. So let me rub this part. 20, 70, 5, 96, 10, 90, 15, 80, 55, 55, 30, 23, 35, 5. Okay. Let me rub these points. So I have gone up to 30, 77 is somewhere here. But you can exactly find on the graph. Then 30, 77, 35, 95, 35, 95, 40, 100, 40, 100. So if you join it, it will go like this. Less than or greater, right? Less than or join. Okay, more than ojai, you see first point 0, 100. First point, see the point there, 0, 100, 0, 100. This point started from here, 0, 100. Then came up 596, Ultana, it will come down. Then 10, 90, 10, 90. Then 15, 80, 15, 80, 20, 70, 20, 70. Then 25, 45, 25, 45, 45 somewhere here. Exactly we don't know. Then 30, 23, 30, 23. Then 35, 5, 35, 5. So you got another graph like this. Okay. Then what you want to find is median is common point. From the common point, if you drop the perpendicular, from this common point, if you drop the perpendicular with your scale, this is meeting at which point? 25. Okay, then you have to go this side also. This side, what is touching? That is touching at between 40 and 60. Somewhere it will touch if you join it properly. Actually, I don't have a graph paper. From the graph, you can find out number of students and marks. So this is your main thing. When you drop here, where it is touching, that point is your median mark. Median mark, where it is touching, look at here, this touching here 24. So this is how you have to solve. Okay. So there are so many questions given in your textbook. Write a homework for you. Homework is all questions from your textbook. So this chapter is completed. Tomorrow you will start a new chapter.